man. Welcome to Massive Music.
Yeah,
yeah,
good, bro.
I'm feeling good, man. Piano,
So, Bizzy,
you've been in the game for a young minute. You worked with the likes of DJ Cleo. So, I want to talk. I want to delve into experience that you have learned and that you are using today in the game.
Yo, working with DJ Cleo, I've learned a lot because DJ Cleo is straightforward. So he calls a spade a spade.
Oh, harsh.
Yeah. And it helps.
Yeah.
It helps. Because if he wasn't as harsh as he is, he contributed a lot.
That's what I'm talking about. Mataka Keju no rap, but in the name. You're out here with the bars. No, Yana.
Sure, bro.
When did the switch happen, bro? Please paint that picture for the audience at home.
Nah, man, we're just, you know, when you just feel like you want to experiment more and you don't want to be a hip hop artist, but you want to be a musician.
Yeah.
So we're just like messing around with the new sound, man. I'm a piano. We just got into the studio with the Bizzy. And then the smash hit.
Hey, it's so crazy, man.
Bro, you know what I mean?
Oh, man, are you still going to make raps or are you going to make hip hop or are you just going to make music?
Music.
Whatever inspires you.
Exactly.
That's what you're going to do.
But for now, we're just writing with the sound. I'm a piano.
That's it.
Yeah.
Bizzy, when we look at Bomme Obasadi in the game, they have played such a big part. I know when it comes to Amapiano, you hear them in the ad libs or featured. Do you think we can do something to make sure that they're in front instead of being behind the DJ or the producers? Because you essentially make the song.
Yes, we can do something and we should do something because this thing of gender inequality must end. Because if you think about it, women are the ones that make the song.
Mm.
So why not given the recognition or credit that
are you opening a space for young ladies to also work with you?
Of course I am.
Okay.
I am.
That's what I'm talking about. As for you, Papas, what can we look out for in the coming year? Do you have a project that's coming, a new single? What's popping?
Nah, for now we're just pushing the song Kokota.
Mm.
Visuals are coming very soon, so people should look out for visuals. Kokota visuals are coming too. And hopefully, we don't know, probably a remix or an EP later on in the year. We'll see what happens, man.
No pressure,
no pressure.
That's what I'm talking about. While they get busy to get us into the weekend, Haribo Negeman number one, selector. Thank you so much.
Thank you.